On Raglan Road on an autumn day, I saw her first and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I would someday rue. I saw and I said, let grief be a falling leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we walked lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine. I gave her the gifts of mind. I gave her a secret sign that's known to the artists who have known true gods of sound and stone and word and tin. I gave her poems to say with her own name there and her long dark hair like clouds over fields of May on a quiet street where all ghosts meet. When the angel woos the clay, he looses his wings at the dawn.